Hi everyone, I'm Peng Yao from AB CVRI at the University of Rochester. In the current issue of JCI Insight, the first author Venkata reported that FAM114A1 influences cardiac pathological remodeling by regulating angiotensin II signaling. Heart disease is number one killer in the US and the world. Heart disease is driven by maladaptive cardiac hypertrophy and fibrosis. Upon the injury or stress, myocytes become hypertrophic and the fibroblasts are activated into myofibroblasts and produce more extracellular matrix. As a result, left ventricular function is compromised. During cardiac fibrosis, quiescent cardiac fibroblasts are activated by TGF-beta and angiotensin II to become myofibroblasts with extracellular matrix deposition. The regulatory mechanism of angiotensin II signaling underlying cardiac fibrosis still unclear. Our main question is to understand the role of a novel MI-associated host gene of miR-574, namely family with sequence similarity 114 member A1 or FAM114A1 in cardiac pathological remodeling. FAM114A1 is genetically associated with MI, as shown in human genome-wide association study data. FAM114A1 is induced in human filling heart samples and also in mouse angiotensin II and MI heart failure models. To exploit the function of FAM114A1, we used the global FAM114A1 knockout mouse model and angiotensin II and MI heart failure models. In the angiotensin II model, we found that depletion of FAM114A1 reduced cardiomyocyte hypertrophy and fibrosis, accompanied by improved cardiac function and reduced hypertension. In the MI model, 8 weeks post coronary artery ligation, we also observed improved cardiac function in knockout mice compared to wild-type mice. Together with reduced cardiac fibrosis and cardiomyocyte cell death. Since single-cell RNA-seq and our Western blot data suggest that FAM114A1 is highly expressed in cardiac fibroblasts, we focus on determining the role of FAM114A1 in this cardiac cell type. Knockout of FAM114A1 inhibits cardiac fibroblast activation and myofibroblast formation, and also inhibits cell proliferation and migration. To investigate the molecular mechanism of FAM114A1's action in promoting cardiac fibrosis, we examined multiple potential FAM114A1 binding proteins based on EST2 hybrid screen data. We identified AGTRAP as an interacting partner in primary cardiac fibroblasts. AGTRAP is known to bind AT1R to promote its internalization and degradation. Thus, angiotensin II signaling is weakened. AGTRAP expression is reduced upon angiotensin II stimulation, but the underlying mechanism is unknown. We tested the hypothesis that FAM114A1 may regulate AGTRAP protein expression. We show that angiotensin II stimulation in cardiac fibroblasts induces FAM114A1 expression, decreases AGTRAP protein level, and increases AT1R expression, thereby amplifying angiotensin II signaling. While knockout of FAM114A1 reverses this protein expression pattern and consequently reduces ERK, AKT, and P38 phosphorylation, suggesting a compromised angiotensin II signaling. Finally, bulk RNA-seq in wild-type and FAM114A1 knockout cardiac fibroblasts confirms that FAM114A1 influences ECM gene expression, a crucial feature of the cardiac fibrosis process. In summary, we discovered that a novel myocardial infarction-associated protein FAM114A1 binds to angiotensin 2 type 1 receptor associated protein AGTRAP and reduces its protein level, thereby increasing angiotensin 2 type 1 receptor expression and enhancing angiotensin 2 downstream signaling transduction, ultimately promoting cardiofibrosis. Genetic knockout of FAM141 in mice increases AGTRAP, reduces AT1R, and thus compromises angiotensin 2 signaling and cardiofibrosis. We believe that this discovery has significant clinical importance because human GWAS suggests that FAM141 mutations associated with MI and coronary artery disease. FAM141 is correlated with myofibroblast activation and collagen expression in human failing hearts. And genetic ablation of FAM141 effectively reduces cardiac fibrosis and pathological remodeling in mouse models, suggesting that inactivation of FAM141 is a promising therapeutic strategy for treating heart disease. Thank you for your attention, and please read our JCI Insight paper for more detailed information.